The Dagda was chief of the Tuatha Dé Danann, the foremost of the Irish ancestral gods. Highly skilled and wise beyond measure, he was not only the god of life and death, but of seasons, agriculture, fertility, magic, and druidry as well. He wielded three sacred treasures, a cauldron of plenty, a club of life and death, and a harp that controlled men and seasons alike. As chief of the Tuatha Dé Danann, the Dagda fathered many children, chief among them being Aengus, Brigid, and Midir. His lovers were plentiful, but the most notable was his spouse, the fearful Morrigan, and the river goddess Boann. His dwelling place was Bóinne. As the great god, the Dagda possessed immense skill that gave him dominion over a wide range of fields. The Dagda possessed many items that granted him further abilities. He could set the seasons to order with a strum of his harp, slay or resurrect a man with his club, or provide a generous feast with his cauldron. The Dagda was also a druid, and as such had mastery over all things magical and mystical. The Dagda was described as a giant of a man, oafish in both demeanor and attire. His beard was long and unruly, and he wore a woolen cloak about his head. His clothing never fit right, often exposing his stomach and buttocks. Nevertheless, these faults did little to distract from his good looks. Like many of the Tuatha Dé Danann, he could still be consulted by those visiting the fairy mounds, as well as those who drifted into the perilous other world.